If they use the multi-tool, I think that increases your chances of fixing something. Like, lockpick, along with, or pick lock, along with the lockpicks. You start up the generator and all systems seem to be coming back online. You earn 1,000 experience. The generator is on. Hey, hey. Cool, now we can see. You know, I was just thinking too. Ever since we were in night, I didn't change back the brightness of those. I'll put it here. It's a little garish. Let me know what you guys think. Is this good? I mean, to me, it looks good. It's just a little too bright. Then we're gonna have to fight stuff. Get hurt and stuff. Great. I don't think there's any sentries here. They're on the other levels. But I can go to 5, I think. Or wherever that... wherever this goes. Oh! Yeah, there are sentries. Oh, here they come. I have no idea how hard these things are gonna hit us. 13 hit points. Guess I can't see how damaged it is. Because it's behind a wall. Main structure under attack, correcting. What's he using? What? Oh. Okay, the explosion didn't hurt anybody? Ow. I am gonna be... these things hit hard, but they're not that bad, so I'm just gonna take one of these this time. Why can't I also hit it? I have 4 left. Oh, I'm out of luck. Out of ammo! That's why. I just want to protect dog meat. Attempting combat maneuver. He sent it twirling around. Ow. So if I don't hit anybody. Armor penetrated. Take a bunch of these things. Oh, I thought there was another one attacking. What do we got here? A sniper rifle. We can't take it though. Maybe if I give him back the multi-tool. You know what? Let me take a look. He's not gonna take the books. It's just... I could read a book. He might have some grenades, I'm not sure. 1 pound, I guess each? 14 pounds? Because with these things, I would use EMP grenades. Oh, you know what? Before I forget. Enjoy your best weapon. Don't be using a crowbar. I mean, it's ridiculous. I'm not sure what he's using. He won't take that. And he won't take this ammo. Oh, what did I plant? 5mm armor piercing? That's mine. Where's his stuff? Where's the armor piercing? Oh, 5mm. No, mine's a 14mm. Never mind. So he won't take that. He won't take that. He won't take any of this. Can we take one of it? No. He's not taking it. He's trying different things, guys. I'm gonna need that. Will he take some of this? No space. No space, he won't even take one. Take any of these? No. That's pretty much it. I can't give him anything. And I'm full. Or just about full. See if I can pick this up now, sniper rifle? Nope. Damn it. Oh, maybe we can come back here at some point. So what, there's one over here. What's that? Oh, that's my multi-tool. Yeah, I don't know how I can even loot this thing, it's behind the wall. Alright. Take a shock, okay. Right. Does nothing of interest. About the yellow one. Still nothing, huh? I wonder where I can find the code for this. Wait, if I go like this... Where was that? Where's that other robot? It was right over here, wasn't it? Did it move all the way over here? I don't remember. Wait. Nope, that's... Alright, never mind. I'm not sure where I find that one. Alright, so let's... head up? Is there any reason... He has a reason to go to 4. Because then we can try to get to 5. Alright, level 4 once again. There's bots here. Trouble. Trouble here. Attempting combat maneuver, it says. Wounded. Severely wounded. Go for this one. Damn it. Oh. It spears me. This unit under attack. Cool. This unit destroyed. Now this one's severely wounded, right? I'd like to get rid of another one. Nice. Analysis. Target. Offense. Negligible. My offense or the dog? Sentry robot was critically hit for 13 hit points, inflicting heavy structural damage. Sweet. Armor penetrated. Sounds like a cat. Your offensive damage is negligible. Yay. Alright, how are we doing? Unhurt. Unhurt. Nice. Nothing. Assault rifle. Cannot pick up, unfortunately. Maybe we can talk to this computer again. We have to move through here and down the hall, yeah. Oh. I never went in here. Look at all this stuff. Let me go in here. Might be more things to attack us. I don't know. Oh, those are separate. Never mind. I just skipped these rooms completely. I think I was so enthralled by this super computer. Cray computer or something. It's a cray computer. Let's see what the hell this thing is. You guys are probably yelling at me that I missed this thing. Some kind of high-tech stuff. That's all you're gonna tell me? This thing looks fascinating, whatever the hell it is. I don't wanna... Okay, thank you. I wonder if I can learn anything from it. Science! Nope. I'm... Thank you. Drain clogged. The remains of a guard. Oh! Blue pass key! Sweet! That's what we need for that special... Color-coded blue. Alright. That's what we need for that elevator. Okay, cool. Can't believe I just skipped all this. Oh! The computer. Restored power. Access granted. Main menu. Select option. Base security research power terminus. base information. West Tech Research Facility. Is this the same thing? Security information. Security robots active. Oh, deactivate security robots. Access denied. You bastard. Research information. Records. Oh, records most current at West Tech Research Facility. Okay. Research Division Employees Records. Research Personnel Records. Robert Anderson. Research Assistant. Security Clearance Blue. Stationed Mariposa Military Base. Nick Davis. Direction of NBC. Direction of West Tech. Division of West Tech Research. Security Clearance Blue. Stationed at West Tech Research Facility. I guess he's dead. Mariposa Air Force Base. Or Military Base. John Isaac. Research Assistant. Oh, Security Clearance Red. Right? Down the different elevators. Okay. He's stationed at West Tech. Steve Remco. Research Assistant. Blue. He's at Mariposa Military Base. Charles Reinhold. Research Head of Laser Development. Blue. He's at West Tech, or was. Michelle Santos, Lab Technician, Red, West Tech. Aaron Shillman, Lab Tech, Blue, Mariposa Military Base. Leon Von Felden, Research Head of FEV, Security Clearance, Blue, stationed at Mariposa Military Base. Download records to Pip-Boy. Okay, cool. Because that'll be helpful at some point. Power armor status complete. Power armor specs. The T-51B powered infantry armor is designed with the latest passive defense features for both civilian and military disturbances. The back-mounted TX-28 microfusion pack generates 60,000 watts of to power the high-flow hydraulic systems built into the frame of the suit. Made of the latest polylaminate composite, the T-51B shell is lightweight and capable of absorbing over 2,500 joules of kinetic impact. The 10-micron silver ablative coating can reflect laser and radiation emissions without damage to the composite surface. Downloading. FEV Force Evolutionary Virus Status Pending. FEV Summary Digest. 2073. As China became increasingly aggressive with their use of biological weapons, the United States government felt that a countermeasure was needed. The Pan Immunity Variant Project, PVP, player versus player, right? Was officially formed September 15th, 2073. 2075, it became clear that the best way to combat the newly created biological weapons was to alter uninfected DNA so that it was no longer susceptible to standard viral infection. 2076, unforeseen side effects began surfacing in early 2076 with the PVP. Animal test subjects began showing an abnormal growth rate accompanied by increased brain activity. The U.S. government took notice of these discoveries and, in the interest of national security, moved a team on-site to secure and oversee the project, which was now dubbed the FEV Forced Evolutionary Virus Project. 2077. FEV nears completion. Tests on lab animals are at near 100% success rate. Size and muscle density increase approximately 60%, and the potential intelligence increase by 200%. You know what I'm thinking? No spoilers either way, guys, but these test subjects, am I going to have to fight super mutant monkeys and dogs and cats and stuff? That'll be scary. Well, not really scary, but alarming. size and muscle density increase by approximately 60% and the potential intelligence increase by 200%. Effects upon human subjects remain unknown, although they are theoretically promising. The military, wishing to continue further testing, builds a large facility at the Mariposa Military Installation in Central California. At this new facility, testing of the FEV virus continues on volunteer subjects from the military. Downloading. Alright, main menu. Power terminus. It's just another way to... I lost 50 current radiation. Okay. And then 75. 450 rads going down. If we're losing in here... Let me take these... Let me use these books. Or read these books. What is this? Dean's Electronics? Just want to look. This will increase our science 53% right now. Did I turn that thing off? Wait. Okay. It's on. Okay, I'm 450. 450. I just wonder if this thing will recharge after time, or I guess I could just get rid of it. 53, right? I think? Sorry, guys. 53. Just trying to keep track of the rads and the science level. Because you see, time passes. Oh, we learned about repair. Oh, right, right, right. Well, we're 51 now. Let's check our... Oh, I have to reload this thing? Yeah. It's the 450 rads. Okay. Just making sure we're not increasing here. So I'll have time to, like, this is science. 53, we're at science. Okay. Any more books? I could run down and try to grab that sniper rifle, but I have a feeling we might be finding other things. I can carry, yeah, 12 pounds. Save a new file. Let's see. I think we're on 42 now anyway, but I'm gonna save 41 for now. Oh, duh. I'm an idiot. I'm the most intelligent idiot. Alright. Field deactivated. Going to 5. This also goes to 6. What are we on? 4? Goes to... Okay. It goes to 6, so... Okay. I was right. It does go... up as well. It's just this one goes to 5 and the others don't. I wish it would also open for us. Be a bit more user-friendly. Level 5, here we come. If I don't find anything here, I'll run back up to... I think it's 6, are we just on? Whether these computers are not functioning, but others are. This is a grid, which we're gonna have sentry robots. Yep. I can't hit anything. Hopefully the others can come in. Yep. Why is he using that crowbar? Oh my god, there's another one over there. They don't open doors, do they? Oh my. Could be a little challenging. 8 hit points. God. I told him to draw his best weapon. Ow! Frame hit. Internal repairs initiated. Oh, it came through the door. No! It's getting hairy. Dog meat looks regular wounded. Alright, the big robot's severely wounded. Sentry is severely wounded. Unhurt. Let me hit this sentry one. I hit Ian instead. Oh, you hit. I thought he was hitting me. Ow! Taking one of the big ones. How's the dog? Regular wounded still. Alright. I can also fire this time. Sentry robot almost dead. Main structure under attack. Nice, one down. That hurts. This one must be almost dead, right? Theoretically speaking. I need to reload, unfortunately. Yeah, alright. I want to stay near dog meat whenever he turns severely wounded, or hopefully not almost dead. I will heal him with a big stim pack, but as for now, let's just end the turn, I guess. Ow. Nice. Unfortunately, I have to keep taking one of these. It's gonna get easier once we get rid of these. They're hitting me hard with that shotgun, I think that is. Oh, I don't want the remains. Ugh. I wanted to hit something, not loot something. Alright, doggy. Where's the doggy? Where is he? Wait. Dog meat? Severely wounded. How do I heal dog meat? Can I just go like this? Alright. Because I don't want to accidentally heal a robot. Okay, dog meat. Unhurt. Excellent. Uploading combat program. Yeah, combat program this. These are all unhurt. There's three. Interesting how Ian shows up red, but dog meat green. Critically hit. Inflicting structural damage. Sweet. Ow. What's it say? Sentry robot was critically hit in the motivator. Huh? For 7 hit points. Demotivated. The robot attempts to compensate. I was hit in the groin for 6 hit- Oh my god. Oh! I shot dog meat. Okay, I was afraid I would do it again. At least they're attacking the same target. And it just bypasses them and goes right for me. Let's hit it. Oh, right in the. Let's hit it right in the CPU. Critically hit. Structural damage. This unit under attack. No kidding, Sherlock. The target will be destroyed. No, buddy. Let's hit you in the CPU again. I don't have enough action points for all this crap. This thing should fall soon. Okay. One left. Quite a battle. Armor penetrated. Penetrate this. He's seriously just using a crowbar. Sentry robot was critically hit for 15 hit points, hitting some key part and causing heavy damage. Almost dead, I hope. Severely wounded. I Minor damage. Yeah, I don't think that's minor damage for him.